Hello friends, welcome back to all of you on this channel. Friends, in this video I will be telling about how to play Alexa in your boAt device. boAt has launched officially an app where you play Alexa in your boAt headset and speakers. You will give command to your boAt device and he will work same as Alexa. So I request to you, please watch the video till end and follow all step carefully. If you skip any parts of video, you can face the problem. So let's start the video. First of all friends, open a browser like Chrome and after then search here boAt lifestyle app. After searching the app, you scroll down and click on boAt lifestyle. You can also download from Play Store. Now you click on boAt lifestyle and it will redirect any Play Store. And now you install this app. I have also given apk file link in description, so you can download apk file also. Now you open this app. After opening this app, you will see here two options, Alexa speakers and Alexa hair rebels. If you want to connect a speaker, click on Alexa speakers, and if you want to connect Alexa hair rebels, means headphone, earphone, click on Alexa hair rebels and follow all steps same as me. I want to connect Alexa hair rebels, so I am clicking here. Now you give all permission to this app. After giving all permission, now you click on add new device. Now you can see here two options, wireless and wired. If you want to connect wireless device, click on wireless, and if you want to connect wired device, click on wired. I want to connect wireless device, so I am clicking on wireless. If you want to connect wireless device, you will see here two options, Rockers 510 and Rockers 255. Now click on the device you have. I have bought Rockers 510, so I am clicking on Rockers 510. This app says to connect your device via Bluetooth. Now you click on allow and your Bluetooth is turned on. Now you click on your device that you want to connect. After clicking, you will see this type instruction. If you want to read instruction, then you can read. After this, now click on next button. Now your device is in pairing mode and the app is searching your headset and it's connecting to your device via Bluetooth. Now you can see here your device is connected successfully. In downside you can see continue button, so please click on continue. Now it's asked to turn on location, so click on go to setting and turn on your location. Now you come back on the app. After this, click on sign in with Amazon and connect to your Amazon account. Now you can see here is authorizing. I want to say to you, please download Amazon Alexa app from Play Store. Now Spotify is available on Amazon Alexa app. If you want to enable Spotify in your Amazon Alexa and if you want to create a personal playlist in Amazon Alexa, I have already created a video on this topic. I have given video link in description and on I button. So after this video, go and watch how to enable Spotify in your Amazon Alexa. Now let's move ahead to the process. Now you click on get started button. Here are some of many things you can ask Alexa. You can ask what's the weather, play my flash briefing and many things. Now you click on OK button. Congratulations, your Amazon account has been connected from your boAt device. Now you click on got it button. After clicking got it, you can see here Alexa is initializing, please wait. Now all process has been completed successfully. Now you click on multi-function button of your headset and speakers and ask to Alexa anything. I want to show you live how it's work, so let's go.
Who are you?
I'm Alexa. Thanks for your question. And now for a plot twist, try asking me to tell you a story.
I hope you liked the video. If you liked the video, please click on like button, and if you are new on this channel, please subscribe the channel and press the bell icon so you will get the notification of each video upcoming first. Now we will meet in next video, so take care, bye bye.